This dish is so easy to make, but when you're eating it, you feel like you're at a fancy restaurant. My aunt taught me this recipe and it's become one of my favorite fish preparations. You pan sear the fish until golden brown and then make a delicious sauce with onions, garlic, tomato, and capers. Add some butter at the end to get the sauce nice and glossy and enjoy.
That is a delicious fish.